the third movement is also a lat movement, that's it. Basically, it's a bar that you put it up there, it's a straight bar, and you pull it right up to your hip level. And that sort of, if you keep your pelvis slightly forward, that tends to hit the lats right down to the bottom. Okay, right, that's it. Okay, now, come,
you're
okay. Get your hips out of the movement, your pelvis, that's it, let's go. I'm trying to stay as long, that's too light, isn't it? Let me go a little bit heavier, let's just see how it works. If you,
that's
it,
that's two.
Okay, put it on.
Yeah, it's two.
One leg.
One up.
Yeah. Okay, that's it. That's better. Two. Okay. Three. Four. One, five. That's it. Six. Seven. That's another variation of come on, keep going. Nine. Come on. 10. 11. One more. Four. Come on. 12. That's it. Right. It's another variation of lat pull downs.
Yeah.
With this movement, the only problem with this movement is that there's a slight there's a secondary involvement from the triceps. So you're going to try and minimize.